My dear sister, are you enjoying yourself in Paris? I could well imagine that it strikes you as an over-large city, too muddled. That's what vexes us, we who are and rather to simpler surroundings. Write to me one of these days if you'd like to, for I should very much like to hear you say you're better. I fear a little the effect that Paris will have on me. Should I return there, as should probably be the case in the spring. For all through the year, I forced myself to forget Paris from the point of view of the disturbance and the excitement of a prolonged stay there. No matter what people say, we artists work better in the country. Everything there speaks more clearly. Everything holds firm. Everything explains itself. Now, in the city, when one is tired, one no longer understands anything and feels as if one is lost. It hasn't been cold here at all. And next month, I will go and work outside with all my strength. Now, better than before, I see the real countryside of Provence. And as far as people, it is so very, very much like our native country. It manifests itself quite differently. While the farming practices and labors of the field are different than in our northern heaths and fields, I think a lot about Holland and about our youth there back then. Precisely because here I feel right in the countryside. However, I'm getting old, you know, and it seems that life passes by more quickly and the responsibilities are more serious and the question of working to make up for lost time more critical and the days more difficult to do and the future more mysterious. And my words a little more gloomy too. I kiss you affectionately in thought. Ever yours, Vincent.